This is the last day of the Assembly of State Party for ICC. I'm happy to join FIDH mission and other organization members from Venezuela, from Sudan, from Palestine, and many other countries. We are here to raise our recommendation for the court about the victim rights and to be sure that the court will put in their consideration what the victim need seriously and to bridge this gap. We have a lot of meeting with the prosecutor, the registrar, a lot of state representative, and we have very good conversation in this regards. We believe that there is a lot of work still needed from all party, and we need to be sure that civil society will keep engagement with the court and the court will listen to the recommendation from the civil society and from the victim. Governments and the ICC try to bring justice and accountability for some country and for some crime, not the others. And this is double standard. This is a dangerous message we send it to the victim, that there is some victim, they deserve justice, and other victim, they don't deserve it. This is how we push the youth and the victim to violence. If people lose trust in law and justice and accountability, so they will go to violence, they will go to extremism. When it's come to fighting impunity, war crime, crime against humanity, genocide, aggression, we don't have the luxury to choice. There is no them and us. Either we survive together or we fall down together.